Alright, what's up guys? It's Radwan, it's cool, you call me my channel Radwan Approach, and today we're gonna have some God of War Remastered 3, episode 5 or 6, I guess, I don't know, I forgot. Alright, so basically we just killed this person, yes. Oh shit, we're diving inside his body? So what now? What am I supposed to do now? Soul summon? Summon for the soul.
You have acquired the claws of Hades, Kratos. With them, summon cursed souls to attack your enemies.
These creatures are, I don't know, look like a human but has some kind of octopus legs. That's crazy.
Kratos, can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. Ha ha ha. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... you know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
Thank you.
Now, tried my best, and this is what I can get. That is too damn bright. The hell is that thing?
Remember your purpose, Kratos. The twilight is upon us. His death is our only hope.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die.
So Zeus is my freaking father.
Means to an end, Gaia, nothing more.
But I must face Zeus. The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! This is my war, not yours.
Yeah! It looks like I made it. The hell is that thing? Hold and press to agitate RP. Guys, looks like this is an end. Yep, looks like I'm gonna wrap up the video here. And see you guys in the next episode. Peace out. And let's see what the next outcome would be, yeah? Alright, man. Look at me, I'm crazy. This is God of Sparta, man. Sparta does this all the time when he's virgin, as you can see, guys. Yep. Alright then, nothing much to say. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.